Wow. So GCQuad called that a 291 carry, and I felt like I hit it very well. 1800 spin, 291 carry. That E6 is out to lunch. Well, didn't expect to have that. Down. That was a good shot. It's just tough to stop a 3-iron on that kind of a green. Coming in at that low trajectory, that was never going to stop, but turned out okay. Just missed that one. Just missed it going in. Much curve. I was trying to hit a bit of a draw, and that was a little overcooked. More of a pull. Playing this one 180 yards with the 30 foot downhill. Not quite hard enough. never played this golf course before, so it's got some crazy, crazy stuff here. I have no idea if driver's too much or what. Big mistake on that second shot, though. No. I thought that was going to be a lot more downhill than that. Honestly, don't know what's in the road. This tree that we're screened by, that's not in the road, it's the stuff in front of it. So perfect fade if that tree doesn't cause me grief. That's about 10 meters in front. That would be an ideal shot. Oh no. Shoot. Yeah, that tree was in front of it. We ricocheted off the tree and went in the creek. Now we're in trouble. Five, so we still have a chance to get out of this mess without posting a bad number. Didn't get it all, that's for sure. Darn it. Up inside, come on. Well, I think we got a bogey there, which could have been a lot worse. Probably just out of reach, but we're gonna go for it anyway. Fly, ball, fly. I blew it by that fast. I felt like that was a good speed for a putt. Thank you. bad. Some really good putts today. Almost everything is going in. That always helps. A touch of draw on this shot would be ideal. Got it a little heavy. Yeah, I got that one fat. I needed every yard out of that club, and this hit it chunky. Not enough. Decent, but not hard enough. Would have liked to have given it a scare at least. Fairly. Nice to get a big high cut out of that. Get it on that green. Might be too much club for it though. Mishit the hell out of that again. That shot I don't have today. Terrible. That was two really chunky shots in a row. Well, that was a waste of a par five. That's two par fives. I didn't take any big chances on. No advantage there. And that got fly out of the fairway there. Thought that was going to be short enough to stay in. The shot is a fade, but you've seen the last couple that I've tried to hit haven't gone that well, so what are the chances we're going to get this one? Oh, not good. Fat again. Just stabbing the toe into the turf on that cut shot. Definitely not making, giving myself a good advantage. Going to be closer than that. That was a lot closer. Get over. That one just stayed straight. Spin a whole bunch. Oh no, way too much. Again, misjudged the downhill slope. putting downhill feels like it's downhill, but the chip didn't run. Did not run at all. Low on the face that one was. It's the same distance I just had on the last shot, and I flew at 100 and I needed 88. How do we get that right this time? Down. Got it that time. The big par five. We'll try to send everything we got on this one. Didn't get it all. Well, missed the semi of the face. So I'm going to try to play this shot for 205 maybe, something like that, and see if we can get one to chase up onto the green to the front left pin location there. Jeez, that flew a long way for a 5-iron. Good shot though. It just flew a lot further than I thought it was going to. So far, my impressions of this golf course, I really like it. It's pretty nice, pretty neat, good layup. Like I said, first time that I've played it. And yeah, it's nice. Obviously, I've seen this course on TV, but never played simulator or real life golf at it, so it's pretty nice course. So we got a 20 footer, slippery one downhill. Go, go, go. I missed touch that one. So let me know what you guys think about the new, I won't say new, but the camera setup I'm using, actually the Swing Catalyst software, and just screen capturing the two different cameras off of Swing Catalyst. So something different, a different look. I thought it would be something worth kind of playing around with anyway. Well, this one, if we're going to go down that right side split fairway, we definitely want to miss to the right if we're going to miss. I think that's a creek. You have definitely a creek going right through the center. I don't think that's the shot I want to hit. That's not the fairway. That one looks dangerous. For safety, I'm going to aim for that fairway out there. And if I do hit a leaker, not the end of the world. That should be good. Third 88-yard shot we've had on this course. Spin. Go in. Would have liked to see that one go in. Well, we got that club dialed in for 88 only. First one was a practice, I guess. Next two turned out really well for that distance. Play this one at about 180. Normally I would hit my 7 iron here. I'm just wondering if 7 iron is too much club and 8 iron is not enough club. So it's this E6, it does make you do some calculations because the carry distances are not accurate in my opinion at all. So, it's kind of guessing. Got to do a bit of guessing. Try a nice soft 7 iron, I guess. Straight, smooth putt that was. So where my ball is going to be landing, it's pretty safe everywhere. I'm going to aim for that left side, try to stay away from that bunker. As we have been fading the golf ball most of the shots today. If it does go straight, it'll be in the rough. It's not terrible there. That one should be good. Step one for the par 5, check. Now, can we get a 257 shot there? Well, I think we can get it to the 240, 245, and hopefully sneak it through that little opening. That would be good. I think we can do that. mishit again. Just trying to hit a touch of draw, and I just was late. Really late, that one. Wow. Tricky shot. Not nearly as close as I wanted it to be. So today, pretty good. 7 under for the round. And I botched all the par 5 so far. So, all in all, pretty decent round for screwing up all the par 5s. Go in. And the putting was phenomenal. I wasn't really paying attention, but geez, it feels like I was about 90% on the putts. So that's a pretty tidy round. 64. Well, thanks for tuning in if you guys stuck around for the whole match there. And if you haven't already, subscribe, like the video. But hopefully, if you're interested in any of the products that we have here, you got a bit of a look on how they perform. So thanks for watching.